What?
Bear and friends.
Appreciate the formalities, but who are you and why are we hanging from the ceiling?
I am your biggest fan! I'm obsessed with Five Nights at Freddy's. I've always dreamed of meeting you. Wait. Does it actually? It does! Let us go, you clucking!
Scott!
Hey, guys.
My sweet, sweet Scotty Pooh has been voluntarily making new FNAF games in my basement since 2014. Isn't that right, Scotty?
Well, you threatened my life, so I wouldn't call it voluntary, you know?
Scott, do I need to bring out the George Foreman grill again?
No, ma'am.
Good boy.
Why do you have a strung up like mackerels, you sea witch?
Oh my god, he spoke to me? I wanted your guys' blessing on my dream project before Scotty Pooh goes back to the basement.
You said we'd stop after FNAF the
Earth! The grill, Scott! Anyways, I want the next FNAF game to be all about me! I already have it all planned out. There's gonna be a giant Freddy Fazbear Mall, Golden Freddy statues, and...
That's so unrealistic! Not even McDonald's is big enough to have their own themed mall!
Shut up, Freddy! Anyways, that's a yes, right? It better be, because if not, well, there's four more George Foreman grills in the basement.
Gregory, use your Faz Watch to see where we are.
Okay.
If you look at your Faz Watch, you can use your Faz Watch to access those Faz Cams.
Got it, Freddy.
Press E to wipe your
Freddy,
Faz.
What the?
Gregory, be careful. They have a Faz motion sensor.
Well, let's just make sure not to trip it.
Gregory, someone tripped the Faz alarm, Gregory. Quick, use your Faz keys while holding Faz shift to move Faz stir.
Freddy, what have you done?
Gregory, I'm so sorry.
That was our only way out!
I'm so sorry, Gregory. Gregory, I have an idea for us to escape.
What?
You should use your Faz arms to push yourself down that Faz slide, then Faz use your Faz legs to Faz kick down the Faz door.
You done?
No.
There you are.
You weren't much Faz help.
I am so sorry, Gregory. Let us go. Use your mouse to look both ways while crossing the Faz street.
You're dead, kid! Keep those nasty nails away from me!
Nasty? You think my nails are... nasty?
Gregory, that wasn't very nice.
She was trying to kill me! Plus, green is not her color.
He's right! I'm ugly and nasty and green!
Roxanne, you're not nasty. You are very well maintained and a fan favorite online.
You're right. I mean, look at me. Beautiful hair, perfect face. I am the best.
As if.
Oh my god, he's right! I'm disgusting! I mean, look at this stupid getup! Am I a wolf or a leopard?
You're not a leopard, Roxanne. Leopards have spots. You have stripes.
You're absolutely right. I do have stripes. I'm unique that way.
Unique is just another way of saying you're weird.
Gregory! You're not weird, Roxanne. You're stylish, like a cool rock star.
I am stylish.
Like you know stylish, you-
Gregory, you wear khaki pants and a t-shirt. And look at those shoes. What even are those? I mean, why would you willingly dress like that? Who would want their personality associated with the color beige? Was I too hard on him? Oh my god! Who would want their personality associated with the color beige?
Come here, little boy!
She stopped?
Yes, Gregory. We are no longer within her visual range.
You sure about that, Freddy?
Absolutely, Gregory.
There you are! What? Where'd you go? Staff only! How? Who wants candy?
Quickly, Gregory. You've been spotted.
Ah! This kid! I don't understand!
Gregory, as impossible as it may appear, I believe we can get past Chica's phenomenal observation skills.
Shocking.
Gregory! What? How?
Great job, superstar.
Yeah, can't believe it was that easy.
Ah! Booyah! I've always wanted to punch a kid.
Are you feeling angry, Monty?
Of course not.
If you continue to get angry, Officer Vanessa is gonna have you replaced. And that is not a desirable outcome for anyone.
I don't know, it's seeming more desirable by the second. Would you cut that crap out, you stupid infant? Freddy, I'm gonna end this child.
Monty, that would defeat the purpose of this training. Try poking him, Gregory. Monty, keep it together. Monty?
How do you feel?
I feel at peace. You have enlightened me, young Freddy. Young child, namaste. Son of a... My little gator toe! I'm literally dying! Holy...
Freddy, what's up?
Gregory, no!
Attention, small mammal! Your robot father is away, so I've been asked to care for you in his place!
So what are we gonna do today?
Oh, you just leave that to Uncle Monty.
Uncle Monty!
How do you do that?
It's a secret.
Am I gonna learn to swim?
Better! You'll learn to fight!
What?
Earl!
Earl?
Earl!
Does this shark have legs?
Get some licks in, kid!
He's so fast! What now, Monty?
Uncle?
Uncle Monty.
There's a real jerkwad in that room who owes me money. Deal with him.
Huh? Sweet Neptune, not like this! Oh! He be a monster!
Not bad, kid.
Freeze! You're under arrest for attacking an endangered shark species!
Oh, shoot!
That was fun! Bet you're glad you got to hang with good old Uncle Monty!
You're literally anything but good! Freddy is good! Freddy always knows right from wrong and would only be a good example. He's pure, wholesome robo-innocence!
Well, thanks, Gregory.
Freddy, what are you doing in jail? He's robbed over 100 banks!
You'll never get me to talk! Tell me, what is missing from this picture?
A mongoose!
No! I mean, technically, yes, that is missing from the picture, but you're missing the point. There's usually five of us, guys. Someone is missing.
Music Man!
Gregory, guys, I'm talking about Gregory! Only two things could have possibly happened. He could have been brutally devoured and mangled to death by one of you guys. Or he's just lost. But the sussy face on your face is telling me otherwise, Chica.
I don't know! I've been eating trash all day! Ask Roxanne!
Whoa! Why would I need some child? I don't know where that brat is.
Perhaps you all need some incentive. No more pizza for any of you until we find Gregory.
No pizza?!
Hurry, I will eat the freaking child if you deny me my succulent sauce!
Why are you even blaming us, huh? Isn't he your child?
You're jealous.
What?!
That's right! You're all jealous that you don't have a small human companion like me, so you stole mine!
Freddy, you've lost your flippin' mind!
It could have been Monty. But then again, Roxanne might have wanted something to snack on. Wait, Chica's the one who eats all the time. I do not know how, but I swear to Scott, if you don't return my child, I will go FNAF 1 on your ass!
Please help!
Oh my god!
No, man! I'm out of here!
I'm in so much pain!
There's no way I'm sharing my stage and my spotlight with this wannabe! Wannabe! I'm more original than Albert! The fact that people will Google that means you're not cool! Well, could a lame gator do this?
How did he...
I do not know, Gregory. But it was awesome!
You think that was cool? Any old gator can do that!
Gregory, look!
I can see, Freddy!
Yeah, well, I could probably punt this kid farther than you! Yeah, right! Give it a try, and I'll show you how to really punt a child!
Freddy?
I am curious, Gregory.
Freddy!
You are correct, Gregory. You cannot just treat a child that way, Monty. He should be held properly within an established kicking range.
Freddy, what the heck?
All right! Get ready to call Mr. Twiddle, Wally! Nobody gets your references! It means you're gonna find out who's the better gator, douche!
Wait! This guy's not an alligator! Just look at his foot!
We can be a croc and gator duo! What do you say, Monty? There are two things that I hate in this world, and that's crocodiles and stupid outdated references! Oh yeah! I think that's a new record!
Good morning, Roxanne.
Morning.
Good morning, Roxanne.
Morning.
Gregory, there appears to be two Roxannes standing there.
What do we do?
Roxanne.
Yes?
This is bad, Gregory. We will need some tests to prove who truly is Roxanne. Only the true Roxanne is strong enough to win in a game of arm wrestling.
Freddy, this is stupid.
Wolves are agile and always land on their feet, so only the real Roxanne can keep her balance. Even if she falls, she'll be fine.
What? That's not how that goes, kid!
Mumble, mumble, mumble.
Don't write that down!
From today's well-designed and not at all made-up-on-the-spot tests, we've concluded who the fake Roxanne is. And the devil's in the details.
Isn't that right, Roxanne? Or should I say, Bianca the workaholic mother from the best-selling Five Nights at Freddy's novel Gumdrop Angel?
You got me, kid. But don't you worry. I'll be back.
She will not be back. Congratulations, Roxanne. You have proved your innocence.
Freddy, have you seen my hairbrush?
You saw nothing!
Freddy, I'm a god!
Come again, Gregory.
Just watch!
What is that?
Power.
Move it, child!
Do you know who I am?
Yeah, you're
quite the spiffy gentleman. What in the world?
What in my world?
Oh, this is very bad.
I can do anything with this! Chica!
Hello!
Goodbye!
Gregory!
Oh, gravy!
Stop right there!
Hey there, superstar. How would you like to go and get some ice cream?
Would I?
Great, let's get some. But you wouldn't want to get solidified dairy on this paper now, would you?
No.
Let me hold it for you.
Okay. Wait a minute.
Give me the paper, child!
Traitor! You could have been a part of my new world! Now you're gonna be replaced with a stuffed mongoose!
No!
Oops.
I expected something more.
Ah! Freddy, what are those?
I don't know! What's rule number one?
Don't talk about Fight Club!
What's rule number two?
Don't invite the Meanly!
And why not?
Because freaking Muppets are tricky to fight!
Correct, human child! Don't be fooled by those scrawny arms. They could deadlift at least 41.3 pounds!
That's crazy amount of strength!
You have no idea. That guy took my shot at the big leagues back in 83. It was neck and neck in the third quarter of second base. I still don't know where he managed to grab that anvil. But enough about that!
Who's first?
Old Man! Yogi!
Please avoid the moneymaker.
Not a chance. I'm going to stick this ruler where the sun don't shine.
I see you decided to start a fight club without me, Monty.
No puede ser!
No matter. By the time I'm done with you, the only bendy will be me bending your spine.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Senor Meatly.
Audible gasp! Senor Metacarpus?
It is time to pay for your war crimes!
Bite me.
Now we fight!
And that's totally how this happened to him! Definitely wasn't him retrieving my very delicious candy bar from the zoo's gator pit. But we had fun! Isn't that right, kid?
You are about to see the most incredible crossover ever invented.
Pardon? Ah! Oh! Ow! Shaws! Huh? I appear to be equipped with extremities? Well, blow me down! This be wicked! As the kids would say. Huh? Oh-ho! I think I've got me a bite! What do you do with a drunken sailor? Ah! Nice boy! Ah! No, no, no! Neptune's nards! Ah! Tell me, Booty, I love her! Huh? You like the pipe, huh? You like this? Fetch it! What a lily-livered lobster licking! Whoa! Huh? What in Poseidon's?
Don't worry, buddy! I'll save us!
From what? And since when could ye talk?
I'm gonna kiss you!
Oh!
You can't hide forever!
This young man be?
Spider!
Have you come to play with me?
Kill it!
My, you're not a very nice child. This isn't a very warm welcome.
Oh, then have yourself a warmer welcoming!
You've gotten on my last nerves, boy!
Oh!
Oh!
You! I tried to be a nice spider. I even caught all those flies for you in the corner of that wall, but you just wouldn't have it. And to top it off, you honestly believe that mere mortal weapons would kill me? I'm like a boss from Elden Ring, boy!
There is no killing me!
Hey, Foxy, I just got some new... Oh, spider! Kill it! Kill it! Whew! That's the third one this week.
What's going on, broskies? It's your boy, Pro Player Toy Slayer. And today, we're going to be playing some Poppy Playtime. Broskies! Do you see that? That's Huggy Wuggy right there! Oh my god!
Dude, stop! Stop it!
Nah, brah. Pro Player Toy Slayer ain't gonna skedat until you give the broskies what they want. A sick chase scene!
Well, tell your broskies tough luck, because I'm not chasing you.
Bruh. Did you hear that, broskies? Huggy Wuggy just volunteered for more face slaps!
Oh! Oh! Dude! Ow! Stop it!
Broskies, this is so crazy! Now I'm chasing Huggy!
Would you shut up? Oh, you gotta be joking.
And that's why this is no different than Tekken 4.
So, player, I'm guessing you really want to hit 1 million subs, huh?
I'd sell my mother for it! If she were still here.
I just saw none other than Mr. Beast down at the bottom of that never-ending pit!
Mr. Beast? Oh my god, I think I see him!
And he told me he really wants to do a collab with you.
Hey, that's it! We getting this bread, my broskies! Catch me, Mr. Yeah. Beast!
Yo-ho! That was sick, dudes! We totally got him! Don't forget to like and subscribe! And of course, big shout out to Mr. Beast for collabing with me on this video.
Always a pleasure, Huggy. What's going on, broskies? It's your boy, Pro Player Toy Slayer. And today, we got some very special guests. It's the Devil!
Yo!
And boyfriend! Oh, yeah! Well, not your boyfriend.
Yeah, of course not, bro. I know that.
I'm just making sure they know that, bro.
They know that?
Wait, what's wrong with me?
Nothing, bro. You're beautiful. You're beautiful.
Oh, thanks, bro.
Ahem! Can we get this show on the road?
Today, we find Mommy Longlegs. This will be the least regrettable decision in all our lives.
This is the single most regrettable decision in my life!
Oh, man. Oh, jeez. There's only one thing to do now. Please don't kill me!
You owe me $300 for that acting.
What? Wow, you really get into character.
Well, I'm a method actor.
I felt my clavicles reach my butt! And look at Bendy! It's all for them views, broski!
Sorry, bro.
Now, I've only got Bitcoin. You take those?
You what?
It's the future!
Yeah!
What about Robux?
Finish him!
No, wait! Oh god, my clavicles! My butt!
Fatality.
Oh my goodness! I can't believe there are so many toys around here!
What the?
And they're alive? Oh my god, it's just like Toy Story!
No! No toys are alive here!
Oh, they were totally just moving on their own.
Oh, man.
Come on, little guy. Move.
Hey, stop that. Stop running around our factory.
Fight me, Blue Man Group.
Fine, then.
Wait, what? Oh, what's wrong with you?
Whoa, I didn't know we could do that.
I...
5 minutes to cross this track.
Don't worry, guys. Watch me dino soar through this.
Well, he soared. Just not all of him.
And Littlefoot is out. That counts as his turn.
Ooh, the only light in my life.
That can't be!
Stay away from the light!
Why was that even there?
We have a gnat problem.
I'm a coming, Elliot! Are those lasers? I think I'm good.
Aren't these supposed to be based off of childhood games?
This was my childhood. Always watch for lasers.
Oh, whatever!
Good job, Cabbage Patch. You won.
I won? What did I win?
Oh, it's, over there. Come on. Just like Mama taught you.
The Iguanodons now are ready to meet.
It's not what it looks like.
Shh! I'm hiding from someone!
Is it Sam Neill?
Isn't he dead?
I don't know.
Greetings, Challenger.
That's him!
You got dust in my eyes.
Quiet, bird! Now, cat, I challenge you
to a rap battle!
I told you! No!
But why? I compel you to by the powers of rap! Drake! Kendrick! Lamar! Shady! Kanye! Notorious Big! Snoop Dogg!
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest. I thought he was standing further back.
Chemistry! It's a beautiful thing! Almost as beautiful as love!
At last!
With this
love potion,
Freddy will finally
be mine!
Freddy, I want you to drink this!
Does it contain dairy?
Drink it! You should try mine next!
Ladies, I appreciate the drinks, but if they contain dairy, I really should... Oh, sweet Jesus!
Freddy!
No more, please! I can't...
Drink!
Did the potion work?
Dairy.
Blue is the color of the sky and the sea. It's the color of cars and also depression. Green is the color of the trees and the grass. It's the color of a frog, pickles, and aphids. Orange is the color of an orange.
Is that it?
Red is the color of the apples and the meat. It's the color of
you
and also the sun. Yellow is the color of him and the cheese. It's the color of sauce, jaundice, and teeth.
Purple is like eggplants and that guy in the vent.
Brown
is chocolate, feces, gravy, corks, and soil.
I want to do it! I want to do it! Black is the color of my eyes.
Black is not a color! 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 Black is not a color!
Whoa!
Behold, my pigmented pals, the land of alphabets. Quick! Does anyone know their ABCs?
Ha! Looks like F's taking an L today!
There was a...
guy named Purpley Purpleson who was kidnapped and brought to the Rainbow Friend's house, and the scientists got him and turned him into a purple friend. I mean, Rainbow Friend.
And then one
day he got stuck in the vent and he couldn't find a practical way to get out, and his friends thought he was so ugly that they wouldn't help him.
Since then, he's
still been trapped inside the same vent without food or water for 72 years now. He looks all malnourished and scary and skinny.
But then he had an idea.
Now that he was skinny, he could fit through the bars, so he tried to pull himself up really hard, but his blood sugar was so low that he couldn't stand up. So he's still stuck.
And that's it.
Run!
It's time to join the Rainbow Friends.
No! Wait a minute.
A large blue monster chasing us in an abandoned building.
You totally ripped us off!
Well, no, we didn't. Our concept is completely original.
It's sad, really. Having to piggyback off someone else's achievements to reach your own goals.
Oh, that's real funny, Buster Brown.
Bendy!
Ooh, solve these puzzles while a tall, creepy monster version of a beloved children's character tries to kill you. Real original, guys.
Real original indeed.
Freddy from FNAF!
Without us, none of you would even exist. Five Nights at Freddy's put indie mascot horror on the map. You know why? Because we were original with our concept. Completely original.
Ahem. A pizzeria that's hosted by beloved anthropomorphic animal animatronic characters. Yeah, I've never seen that before.
Listen, we all just wanted to make a fun game.
Oh, you want to make a fun game, huh?
That's a bite!
That's what they all say. Well, I'm tired of being ripped off by insufferable wannabes.
Hey, Chuck, let's just...
And you! You're the reason Chuck E. Cheese is filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy in 2019. Every kid cuts their pants when they see me.
Listen,
I condemn you to wrath for eternity in the fiery pits of...
All right, I'm going home.
Welcome to Musical Memory.
Welcome to Playtime Co. Today you will be competing to the death in a series of classic children's themed games in a hidden facility while attempting to survive the giant doll to win. Hey, shut up. The game starts in 3, 2, 1, go.
I got this. This be a kiddies game.
Blue. Blue, red, yellow, violet, red, yellow, blue, yellow, red, yellow, blue, yellow, red, yellow, red, yellow,
I'm a genius.
Come on, bro, why don't you go?
Among Us.
Oh, okay, wait, no, I've totally seen you use your hands in other shorts.
Among Us.
He said he can only use his hands when it's funny.
Yellow, green, violet, red, green. Violet, yellow, green, violet, red, green.
Ah, my feet!
I understand it, guys. The game isn't about memory, but about propositional equivalences. I'm 4 degrees west of-
Ah, my back!
Oh my god, you guys suck! It's not that hard, look!
Blue. Ah!
This is harder than I thought.
Red. Green. Yellow.
Now, Bunzo.
Oh! I can hear again!
You can't run from Papa Braun.
Oh, shucks! Believe! You're alive!
And you're dead.
Oh, wowza. What a hunk of a homicidal maniac.
Oh, no you don't. I know you're the same, Wabbit.
Oh, wowza. You must be mistaken me for my brother Bunzo. I'm Bunzoe.
Do I look like I was born in the Jurassic period? You ain't no sister. You're the same stupid, ugly, repugnant wabbit. And I highly doubt your feet are even lucky.
That's the guy that's been hunting me! Did you say my sister's feet weren't lucky, bro?
No.
Then what is that?
Kill him! Attention, current animatronics! You're out!
What? Scott's replacing us!
I had a gender swap me!
At least you're still similar! I'm an alligator now!
You know what they say! Out with the ugly, and in with the hot!
But this is our home!
Yeah! You'll have to throw us out before we leave willingly!
Thank you for your kind donation.
What now, Freddy?
We call them.
You can't be serious, Freddy!
If you do that, there's no going back!
What choice do we have? It's me. We need your help.
Aww. I was just about to do the monster mash!
Freddy, what was that?
True horror, Gregory.
Ah!
Oh, heck no! Here, take the child, he's yours!
Ah! We won!
Yay! Yay!
Oh.
You guys should touch it.
Are you kidding, Bonnie? It'd be glowing!
You guys won't regret it. Come on, Foxy. We can trust Bonnie.
Trust Bonnie.
Foxy, put your clucking hand on the box.
Fine. Oh, wow. This'd be great.
This sends a tingle across my ears. And among other areas.
Ugh! That'd be disgusting, Bonnie!
It worked! What did? You all have powers now, too!
Great! Now I can hear your stupid thoughts, too!
Bonnie, what can you do? I have super strength! Wow! And you can read my mind?
What am I thinking, Foxy?
What are you two thinking?
Hi, Chica! You be invisible!
I am? Ooh, I'm free range! No more bib for this bird!
Are ye really?
Oof! Oh man, I don't think I got any powers.
I'm sorry, Freddy. They're not all that they're cracked up to be.
Thanks, Invisible Chica, but I think I'm just gonna go back to my room now. Guys, I can teleport!
No way!
We get to be superheroes!
Aye! We be unstoppable!
Yeah!
Yep, you all have radiation poisoning from that rock.
You!
Who are you?
We're the sister locations, and this is our pizzeria!
Ha! Bullshoot! This pizzeria's been empty for 9 months! Where have you been?
What? I was at a sleepover.
We were in Squid Game. I spent the last 9 months as a Nokia phone.
I spent the last 9 months in college. Got a PhD in neuroscience so I could perform a brain transplant on a Nokia phone!
9 months. 9 months! I could have had a baby in that time! None of you should be here!
You guys are out of toilet paper.
Who are you?
Hey, I know this guy from Squid Game.
Why, if it ain't the bear and his puppet!
What up, brother?
Look at that! The whole Squid Gang is here!
Yo-yo, my bros!
Y'all know you're my bros, but I have a quick question.
What are you all doing in our pizzeria?!
Whatever happened to Finders Keepers?
Yeah, you're the ones who left for 9 months!
Among Us, Among Us, Among Us, Among Us!
I'll Among Us your mom, you little—
Come on, guys! Let's be reasonable human beings!
Did somebody say human?
Did someone say—
I don't— What does that have to do with you?
His name is Huggy.
Could you keep it down?
I'm trying to finish a game here.
I am a living head.
Among Us!
Bang.
Wasn't this video supposed to be sister location versus security breach?
Video?
These modifications are awesome!
You're welcome!
I am ready to grind, Monty.
Well, hey, bro, let's say... How about we don't use that word? Let's say shred instead, Freddy. How about that?
Okay.
Die, stupid chicken!
Another! Booyah!
Keep them coming, Gregory.
I bet I can grind shred better than you!
I will accept those odds.
The bet is on!
I found you, Freddy Fazbear!
Freddy Cat!
You win, bro!
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
There are no ladies Nobody's here, only gentlemen.
Tonight is Halloween, which marks our 101st annual scare contest. And the winner will receive the grand mystery prize. Let's bring out our first contestants.
Would you like to see a terrifying world? Observe.
Whoa! That looks normal to me.
Among us, among us, among us.
I wonder what they're gonna do.
Oh wow, that's gonna be hard to clean up. Thanks for that.
Ahem! Behold the fearsome body of a true devil! Andy 2 still isn't out!
Get away from me!
Whoa! Huh, this is kind of nice. You know, my parents never hugged me, so this is, kind of tight now!
I won! Pretty basic stuff. Looks like I really am the scariest.
Take your prize!
Sup?
Brontosaurus!
Cut. 106. We've made 106 shorts now. There are more shorts than I have brain cells left. I am dead inside. Nobody can possibly understand what I'm...
Right now, I miss doing music videos. I used to be a star.
I stubbed my toe. I also miss doing music videos.
240 million views. I was huge. I was looking for the sack. I was more than just a cheap jag. I was
among us.
New short is out. If it's 10 out of 10 again, I'm gonna do things. I'm gonna do things I shouldn't do.
Bring the music back.
Song after song, the fans wanted more.
We were on a good course.
Then we switched it to shorts.
But it turns out they all have been waiting for
the way things were before. Making shorts has been kinda lame. Nothing's felt the same as when the music was alive. I have only myself to blame. If I could make a change, I'd bring the music back to life. Start it back up again. Make this cycle end. And bring the music back. Music back to life.
Yeah. To all his friends and fans, look at him crossing the fence.
see him gaining position, but first he won't be last. He's ready to make a dash, snail quicker than a lightning flash. His engine's roaring, he's flooring, he won't run out of gas. Yeah. The snail is fast, the snail is fast, the snail is fast. See him gaining position, but first he won't be last. He's ready to make a dash, snail quicker than a lightning flash. His engine's roaring, he's flooring, he won't run out of gas. The snail is fast, the snail is fast, the snail is fast, 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 fast. The snail is fast, the snail is fast, the snail is fast, 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 fast. You see him gaining position, but first he won't be last. He's ready to make a dash, snail quicker than a lightning flash. His engine's roaring, he's flooring, he won't run out of gas. The snail is fast, the snail is fast, the snail is fast, 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 fast. The snail is fast, the snail is fast, the snail is fast, 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 fast. The snail is fast, the snail is fast, the snail is fast, 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 fast. The snail is fast, the snail is fast, the snail is fast.